Hello, everyone, or anyone that's watching this. This is part four of Resistance, Fall of Man. What is this? Oh, see, I almost put a new game. What's the light? See if I remember the controls. Oh, yeah. We can watch this again.
That's the White Johnson. That's Zeno and Hella. Okay.
We know from the Kratos that the Chimera ended the battle by launching spires. There is no defense against a spire attack. By the time you see them in the air, it's already too late. After impact, the spires release swarms of crawlers. Literally thousands of them can come from a single spire. Whole cities have been infected in minutes. After the crawlers have done their work, the Chimera send in carriers to collect the dormant victims. The role of the carriers is to transport infected humans to conversion centers. It's at these locations that the Chimeran creatures are born. Hale was brought to a conversion center in the town of Grimsby. My convoy team and I were imprisoned at the same location. We had been captured uninfected, so we were put in makeshift pens until they could infect us.
Okay. Fate worse than death.
Fate's worse than death. Anyway, I was thinking about making, you remember how for a long time tenías el... That skull thing that I made for... Like back in high school, for the channel thing, I wanna make another one, like a different one. Pero así las cositas esas que tengo, wey, like carving and shit. Pero I don't know what to do. Well, I know it has to be like
those
look weird skulls and shit, pero like I don't know.
Just put two skulls.
How to do it?
Yeah. I mean, you can do a simple carving for the game with the, like quick as fuck. Why do I not have any? Okay, I do have.
The skulls with multiple eyes, is there just two?
Really? That was a headshot. Dirty bitch. Those guys look more normal than the other ones. I just had the workers.
I don't know how I can do it.
How do you guys tattoo? Mom. It says mom, you see? Huh. Oof, yeah. Okay. These guys. Oh no, he's not T-posing this. I didn't check the place I was, maybe that's a thing. No. It looks like notes, but it's not notes.
It's trays.
It's like the shoes and helmets and shit. No. Okay. Here?
How about in the other ones? The other cell.
Okay, I don't remember. Okay. Why? Oh. Triangle is.
Now we're there, to the left, no? You can open them.
It's not going in there with three. Why'd they leave me the guns? That seems bad. Yo. Relax, bro. What the fuck was that? I clicked everything.
It's giving me a couple of hickeys.
What was that? That was weird. I clicked everything. Okay, what are you now? Grenade? Is that explode?
Should it?
Yeah, okay.
Nice.
Did it open when I should have? No. Here's an explodey thing. Pick up Chimera Vice restores. Okay. I guess I picked up something on the ground. They do break. What the hell? Okay. Whoa, what the fuck? Whatever, let's go. Computer, alien, virus computer.
Yeah.
Switch.
Man, things look a little funky.
More health, ammo. Okay. Cutscene.
Like you'll have to find your own way out. I'll be in touch. Frequency 77.6.
What the hell? What was that?
It was strange enough that a lone American soldier was walking around a Khmeran conversion center. But it was his eyes that were most disturbing. They showed unmistakable Khmeran traits. It was subtle, but it was there. Whoever Nathan Hale was, he wasn't entirely human.
Dum, dum. That happens a lot, right? You have to get their abilities. Like you have to fight them. You have to get like a half vampire, you know. There's a lot of that shit. Remember in what was that anime? Oh, Castlevania. Oh no, Castlevania is just a guy. He's gonna jump on your face. Try to kiss you. What is this? Oh, big money, big money.
Wasted ammo.
There's a guy here. That bitch.
A little bit handy in the room.
This is where I started. Came this way.
Push the crates. There's one back. Punch that crate. I don't have anything in there. Russian nesting crates.
This is like a weird place to put a. Somebody's hitting something.
What's wrong? They're dead.
Oh, there's the actual soldiers. Come on, peek. Peek this. Whoa, hey, hey, they're aggressive.
Stop the hand.
Pointing. Shoot him in the testicles and the legs. I don't know. Seems a better target. Testicles and legs. Irish. Which way is the way forward? There's ammo.
Hijos, ¿qué chingas se va a agarrar de la bola, güey? Agua.
There's water.
No, there was some other. Pues si es nomás agua, we can just go to curve.
Yeah, pero también agua de la otra.
¿Cuál?
Flavored.
¿Tenemos, no?
Ya, pero.
There's been water. So we can get a tin of water, yeah?
What's that?
But.
The switch is outside.
We also have to get. What's that one? Eggs.
Yeah, eggs. Don't be a guy. How do I? Okay, well, they're not just gonna let me look around. I'm gonna have to kill everybody. This should be a headshot, right?
Anyone? Hmm? Can't demand attention?
I'm trying to see if they leak. This one's leaking. But that's not how they do 90s. You see? Look at these 90s. Is that, why are you looking over there? No. That's not how they do. This seems optional. I think I'm supposed to go outside. Hold on. No. No, it's not a dog. Tina, what do you want?
You want to go
outside? Red. I didn't even see them, but I always turn around. Yeah, these look just look like humans. Yeah, they look just look like humans. They kinda look like the hills have eyes, hillbilly, mutated people. A little bit. Checkpoint. I want to do here. Oh. I have to sneak. What was that? What is that?
¿Quieres hacerlo?
These are like mine things that pop up and shoot you. Oh, shotgun, yes. Fuck. Finally.
Ow.
Read it.
What?
You read.
The Rossmore 236 combat shotgun is employed by the British Army for base defense and urban warfare. It is noted for its potent stopping power.
The fuck? Why are you reading like that? What is wrong with you?
What? Potent stopping power, especially in close quarters engagements. Since the Khmer invasion, soldiers have found the shotgun very adept in dispatching howlers. Pressing L1 discharges both barrels. This method is less efficient than firing the barrels singly, but using it effectively can sometimes mean the difference between life and death. What are you talking about? Reading what?
Oh yeah, it just came forward out loud. Though. You're really fucking slow. Okay, there might be a thing here, so I'm gonna check around. Yeah, I knew there was gonna be a shot. There has to be a shot, man. There could not be a shot, man. Okay. Hedgehog? What the fuck?
What the fuck? The hedgehog?
Oh shit, see?
The hedgehog grenade. It's a command anti-personal munition.
Anti-personnel.
Yeah, anti-personnel, whatever I say. Same difference. Munition. It is thrown like an ordinary hand grenade. Upon landing, it springs up and expands into a spiny cluster. And at its kill height, the hedgehog fires spines in all directions with enough force to pin targets against nearby walls. The effect is especially deadly in confined quarters.
Switch grenades.
What are those things? Those things are right there in the front?
No, I already got them. That's why I said.
No, but yeah, but that's what those things were?
No, what?
Those?
No, no.
Oh. Those are just random shit.
Those are just. I don't know. Computer? No, that's stupid. There's somebody banging over here. What do you want? Nothing?
Don't have to be shot in the face with a shot. I don't know what. Hello, that door is lit. You don't have to move that.
Come on, man.
Where do you come from?
Vault.
That's a fancy.
Come from the bottom. Now we're here.
That's the one.
Nah, the one I came out was just the door, I think. Somewhere.
So you had to go up, man?
Yeah, this is where I came out. But I already went all the way around, so there's nothing. Both exploded. No. Oh!
What the hell? No.
So I keep forgetting then that the why is not a forklift.
Does that mean I have forklift? No?
No, I don't know how to drive them, but it's. I mean, it's easy.
That's it.
Yeah. Oh, this is where I just was. I'm just on top.
No, there's a bunker around my probably license bonus. A few bucks. And the local. The local fucking. What's it called? Community college. Yeah. Or something.
Yeah, it's just a training place. Medical one. Damn it! I keep doing that. Because you would think the trigger is the trigger. But it's not. Oh shit. Oh, I hear sounds. I hear walking. You're dying, bro. Jesus. See, I keep shooting him in the legs and the testicles. No, it's just having to have you. What was that thing? The South Park, right? When Butters kept hitting the people in the balls. In the fucking in the dick.
Oh, like shooting them.
Shooting them, yeah. I shoot them in the legs and the fucking testicles.
Yeah, it was like that episode of Andy.
The China.
The Chinese.
Come on, turn. I know your tricks. Can I get up there? Yeah, I can get up here, hold on. No. Okay, let's go. Why are you talking? Oh, that's pretty cool. Look, a little backpack with the little hoses. That's alright. That's alright. That's not bad. Not bad. Oh, birds. I guess it wouldn't make sense to have soldier notes in the alien place. No, not alien, mutant. Full health. Oh, shit. Cutscene. That's weird how they did the cut.
The conversion center was built on top of an old fish cannery. Networks of tubes transported the bodies from one stage of conversion to another. Once humans are infected by the Chimeran virus, they fall into a coma. The virus begins changing their bodies from the inside out, eventually turning them into one of the Chimeran creatures. The conversion centers simply speed up the process.
Okay. Alright, that's part four. If somehow you listen to this, subscribe. So the idiot over here is just on the phone.